Today we're going to make a picture frame. First step, put this corner to this corner. Find it, yeah. Second step, put this corner to this corner. Flatten it out. Third step. Third step, turn it over and put it into the middle. This step, turn it over again and start folding these out. Sixth step, turn it over and put like 1 centimeter away. There's your frame. You can also add a picture. Well, it has to go where this part is. You put it in. Your picture's done. If you want to make it decorated, get your water and paint. Paint the frame whatever you like. You don't have to do the same as me, but that's okay. That's what your frame should look like.